Welcome to the Cardell's YouTube channel. My name's Juan. I'm a content creator who's been editing gaming videos for the last 4 years. I've made this channel and all the videos on it just for you. If you're looking for Dota 2 updates, highlights, and the most amazing gameplays from professionals, then you've come to the right place. We've also got funny clips, interviews, and podcasts about your favorite esports. If all of these sound like your cup of tea, be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.
Sacrifice!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Wow!
Thank you.
Say not so.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. Under attack.
Powder burn!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's courier has been... Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Hasta luego!
Alcanzado la estrella!
Dire's top tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Alcanzado la estrella!
Hasta luego!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. tower is under attack. Dire's naval tower has fallen.
I'll take that.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Look at it go!
Ha 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 ha!
just what the doctor ordered.
I'll take that.
Dire's Structures are fortified. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's naval tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified. Middle tower is under attack.
Death and gold are linked.
Unstoppable.
Dire's top barracks are under attack. Dire's top barracks have fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's courier has been slain. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on